Okay, Joe Plum Crazy Restorations, having a look at the 1965 Mustang GT engine here. As you can see, we've completely rebuilt the engine. All the GoFast goodies are inside. It's got the dealer option tri-power setup on it. Very rare. It's extremely rare, as a matter of fact. You can see we got the Cobra pan on there. And everything on the engine is correct. So once it's all completed and set up in the vehicle, we'll keep everybody up to date on the video with the finished product here.
Now that pan's got to stop. Go back. The pan's got to clear those mounts.
Yeah, it's got to go into the stop right there.
You the mounts are an inch in front. Or in behind, sorry.
Yeah. Come on down.
No, side to side I'm talking about.
Okay, Okay, forward to back, sorry.
We're perfect. It's going to clear those mounts side to side?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
You might have to come over.
Just hold on a second.